It's recording?
Yep.
Hello there, Kendra.
Future Hello, Kendra. Hello, listen. Hello, future us. We're having fun.
Woo-hoo. Okay. Any time now?
Yeah.
Here we go. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Accurate and reliable. What's the difference between infectious and non-infectious diseases? And what is holistic well-being? And how do diseases and illnesses impact our well-being? And how are you liking our song? Can you hear us alright? How are you doing, Derek?
I'm getting tired, man.
Come closer to the fire.
I'll do so. But I think we gotta keep singing here.
Alright.
Here we go.
Five, four, three, two, and one, your class.
classroom won't be hell. Five instructional strategies can be used. Direct, indirect, experiential, you know the other two.
They're interactive and interdependent.
We live on this treaty land. Native perspectives, they are grand. They're grand. Holistic living medicine wheel. All four cars that help us stay on keel. On keel.
While we included Aboriginal perspectives into our unit, we have also included links to other core subject areas. These are outlined in our unit and individual lessons, but here's a list of subjects we were able to relate to health. They include language arts, science, social studies, art, and even math. We've also been able to include various forms of technology in our unit, whether it's having students create PowerPoint presentations, using laptops and the internet, showing videos either online or cassette, and allowing students to actively participate in interactive online games. Health is so great, and so is our unit. You should really check it out.
I guess we love this song now. We knew it was on. If you want us to stop now, please go ahead and on.
Thank you. Thank you, everyone.